Hello, it's me, Robbie V, and I'm back.
Hola, yo soy Robbie V.
Y aquí estoy, otra vez.
Let's look at some contractions.
Vamos a echar un vistazo a algunas contracciones.
Las contracciones en inglés son muy comunes y si usas las contracciones, eso puede dar un toquecito nativo a tu inglés.
Tu inglés sonará muy natural.
So, let's look at the verb to be.
Fácil, super fácil.
I am, I'm.
Estoy feliz.
I'm happy.
You are, you're.
Just be careful.
It's not your,
it's your.
For example,
tú eres fuerte.
You're strong.
He is,
he's.
Él es majo.
He's nice.
Ella es guapa.
She's pretty.
She is,
she's.
She's pretty.
We are.
Estamos aquí.
We're
here.
We are,
we're.
We're.
We're here.
We're here.
We're here.
Estamos aquí fuera.
We're out here.
Ellos.
They are.
There.
They are.
There.
Están en camino.
They're on the way.
Listen. They are.
There.
They're on the way.
Están en camino.
They're on the way.
So, luego tenemos contracciones con have.
Have cuando se usa
in the present perfect, for example.
He visto.
I've seen.
I have seen,
or I've seen.
Le he visto esta semana.
I've seen him this week.
Tú has hablado con ella esta semana.
You have spoken to her this week.
You have?
You've.
You've spoken to her this week.
Él ha trabajado mucho.
He has worked.
Sería,
he's worked.
Él ha trabajado mucho.
He has worked a lot.
Or, he's worked a lot.
She has
whatever.
Ella ha comprado un jersey nuevo.
She has bought, or the contraction,
she's bought
a new jersey,
a new jumper.
Luego tenemos las contracciones con will.
For example,
yo iré la semana que viene.
I'll go,
I will go,
I'll.
Difícil de pronunciar, eh?
Listen,
I'll go next week.
I will,
I'll.
She will,
she'll.
He will,
he'll.
They will,
they'll.
For example,
ellos vendrán mañana.
They will come.
Or the contraction,
they'll come tomorrow.
It's difficult that one.
Y también tenemos contracciones con would.
For example,
yo que tú lo compraría.
If I were you,
I would buy it.
Or the contraction,
I would,
I'd.
I'd buy it.
I'd.
What about this one?
Ella lo haría.
She would do it.
The contraction,
she'd.
She'd do it.
Me gustaría.
I would like.
Or the contraction,
I'd.
I'd like.
Cool.
What about the contraction with can
in the negative?
Cannot.
Can't.
No puedo ir.
I can't go.
¿Y el pasado?
No pude ir.
I could not go.
The contraction?
I couldn't.
I couldn't go.
What about the contraction of must not?
No debes cometer ese
fallo.
You must not.
Or the contraction?
You mustn't
make that mistake.
So there we have
some examples of the contractions.
Las contracciones son
muy comunes.
Como ya he dicho,
si tú usas las contracciones, puede dar un toquecito natural, un toquecito nativo a tu inglés.
Cool.